Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to do a nail art inspired by EXO's Call Me Baby. All of these designs are inspired by the clothes that they're wearing in the music video. I'm going to start off with the base coat. And with the white nail polish, I'm using one by Essie. I did two coats on my middle and my pinky. On my pinky finger, I'm just doing some simple stripes. So with black nail polish, I'm just gonna make vertical stripes. And it's okay if you end up messing up here. Since the background is white, you can easily go back with white paint and fix up any mistakes that you did. Now on the other nail, I'm going to take a large nail dotter and I'm going to make six fairly big circles. And now with the brush, I'm going to make a crisscrossing line through all of the circles. Now with a metallic orange color, it's kind of between an orange and a brown, almost a gold color, I'm going to do two coats of this on my index finger. Now with acrylic paint, I'm going to do a very fat black stripe down the middle of my nail. And with white paint, I'm going to do three stars. Now with Sweet Peacock by Orly, I did two coats on my ring finger. And for that, I'm going to do a black stripe on the very side of my nail. And with Dazzle by Orly, I'm going to take a nail dotter and I'm going to make dots all the way down. Now with Black Cream by Wet n Wild, I did two coats on my thumb. And here I am just taking white acrylic paint and I'm going to write Call Me Baby. Now with a top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate thumbs up if you like it and subscribe if you haven't.